I'm influential because I'm going to get to be a large part of people's lives. I grew up in a medical house. I knew, at a pretty early age, this is something I wanted to go into. I didn't really want to end up tied to a lab bench. I enjoy interacting with people, between you and the patient, the medical team, the community. This is the Schulich School of Medicine Dentistry. I'm at the point in medical education where I'm just at the ending point of the classroom. Next year, I'm all hospital, what everyone has been looking forward to. The faculty in Windsor, they're an extremely enthusiastic group. Having a class of 24, you're wondering, are we all going to get along? Everybody does get along. We do spend a lot of time together. It's great. Put in the effort, and it'll repay you for sure in the future.